I have.
Okay. Okay. Absolutely. I think you actually hit it indirectly. So yeast is totally correct. However, yeast is not in the testable question, but biology and chemistry of the yeast is. And that's really where the control comes in.
Because it's the bio into the
hypothesis. Yes. However, for just identifying that variable, the more appropriate answer would be biology and chemistry. That's technically being brought on by the yeast, which totally works. Cool. Keep going. That's awesome. Hi, my name is Tim Lohr. I teach 8th grade science at Horizon Middle School. And a couple things that really motivate me to teach is knowing that these guys are going to be the future problem solvers for all the major issues. Like right now, we're looking at food in terms of food sustainability and how to move forward on food production without causing potential risks and food additives and all that. And that's really exciting for me to see that they're already approaching these huge problems and trying to come up with their own solutions that hopefully will bring them forward in their later careers and problem solving together. Otherwise, teaching for me is a really fun experience. It's an opportunity to provide a unique connection and really see kids develop the skills they need so that they can go on not just to high school, not just to college, but into the professional world prepared to make a difference and really have a lasting impact on our community. Cool. All right, Brooklyn, what do we got so far? Got to check in. How is this independent variable looking?